9:27. How is everybody doing? I am well. Well, as well as I can be. So, that's a pretty deep well. But, really can't complain. Hopped out of bed. And off I go. To a doctor's appointment at Buffalo Medical Group to get a lovely hearing aid dome out of my ear. And I just remembered I have to go grab something. I don't. Damn. Well, I'm not surprised. Okay, let's try this again. Here we go, again. Hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon and evening. If you hear whistling, those are my hearing aids. If you don't, carry on enjoying the episode. This is actually the most traffic I've seen on the NFB in a while. Actually. That's pretty interesting. It's a great time to try to figure out what to do about hearing it when they're going off. So, all that and I seriously need to get the dome out of my ear. So I'm happy about that. Good luck with that, friend. Okay, no more whistling. I just hope I remembered to take one of them in. Well, both of them in. I had to separate the two hearing aids, obviously. So. As you can tell, the earache is not that bad today because I am as vocal as I can be. Everything to me still sounds muffled, so that is part of the problem as to why I'm not as vocal today. For right now. While we are out that way by my doctor's office, I will be probably visiting Tim Hortons. I'm not 100% sure yet. think it's going to be a great day. I got a couple of things on the agenda, game-wise, which I'm happy about. As per usual, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. A lot of people have been subscribing. I much appreciate it. Thank you. The fun that cannot be helped. Not even close to helping. Okay. Well, that's planet Earth for you. Sometimes always messing up your beds. Nobody coming, nobody going our way. Yet, and I don't see them doing anything. actually pointing south. Which brings up another question. Do they have any other directional forest? Number two. Number three. If it is south, southwest, as the compass shows, why not name it South Forest? Forest Hill, that's a cute name for a side street. I like it. Drop a couple degrees over here. We're at 59, we're now at 57 degrees. That stinks. Okay. Yeah, I remember I needed to turn left. Now it's just like, which street? So, I'll try here and go through some back streets a little bit. I've got a little bit of time. So, that's nice. I think I needed a couple of streets up. No worries. Got time. East of Spring Street. Where's the band? Ah. Where is the band indeed? Okay. Sure on the time of the getting home, because I love to change my glasses. Hang on. For those that don't know, this Tim Hortons was a bank at one time. So it still has the bank, idea, drive-through, which is always so funny. And it is the one Tim Hortons with this type of roof, which is very different because, as previously stated, it was not originally a Tim Hortons. So that's why it looks different on the outside. Okay. Here we go. I am probably heading home. I have to see what time it is. Okay. I have to see what time it is when I get near home because I'm planning on stopping at the gym. I don't particularly know. Once again, weirdly enough, I never know my way to a place, but I do know my way home. It is pretty flipping weird. Right now, I am my shirt. Teacher sale. Why is a school district selling teachers? That is unfortunate. Maybe the kids were sick and tired of them. Maybe the parents were sick and tired of the teachers. Although, if you're selling teachers and your kid goes to school there, that's interesting. There's a whole joke routine around that sign. Hey, but it's a charity event, okay. That's cool. That's not a bad idea. Actually, Golden Girls did something similar when Dorothy was up for auction. It was a charity event for the Children's Hospital. Or something, Miracle Wish, something. In that particular episode. No, it's a great morning so far. And I've got a little bit down. I've got breakfast after my ear appointment. Could be going to the gym, but if not, I'm not sure. It's a great day, and I'm liking today so far. Before the doctor's appointment, though, I did buy two games, and they were both 50% off and up. One was 90% off, and I'm super excited about that. The other one was, like, I think 60, maybe 80% off. Which lane would you like, friend? Thank you for deciding. Yeah, so the sale on the PSN show was pretty fun. Which is good. I've never seen anybody work on hydrant lines, so they're probably needed. If I sound nasally, I have to blow my nose. So then I got a really weird thing in my when I eat too much, my nose runs. So that's part of it too. Same topic, I can't wear my hearing aids without the dome, so I still don't have any hearing aids. One's in my pocket, coat pocket, zipped up. The other one's in my units because they will make a whistling sound. Ooh, try your wash. Nice. Another Tim Hortons coming up on our right, which I have been to, and I haven't done a traffic watch there, ironically. I have not done a traffic watch, so I have done one on the Sheridan Drive Tim's and the Erie Avenue Tim's. Maybe we'll do the Erie Avenue again. Well, the staff knows me. I work there. That's part of it. Oh, that ear still hurts. Surprised they didn't give anything for infection or inflammation, so. But as soon as they took it out, what a relief that they took out the dome, that is. I have to admit, they are very, very friendly at, the ENT department at Buffalo Medical Group. Okay, that's a little better. Good luck with that, friend. Trying to cross six lanes of traffic. We have a wonderful green light we like to set at. There we go. Alberta. Actually across the street. Where is that? Or is that Alberta? I can't remember which end. at the BJ's. It was the right side. That's right. Yep. There it is. Our wonderful route 62. One of the main roads, as I usually say, in these ride-alongs of West New York. The Great NFB. Going from Buffalo to Niagara Falls. We will not be going to neither. I may go to the gym. But I've not been there in a week, a couple days. Too much dumbness on that lane. Someone's got breakfast behind me. Eating a breakfast or some type of sandwich. Oh, the other game I bought was, just remembered, Pet Shelter Simulator. And it was 55% off. But it was really cheap to begin with, so that should be cute. The City Skylines is on sale on all of the platforms because City Skylines is coming out. That's number one. Number two, I've already bought Saints God Life Suit for the PS5. This truck behind me has a red idea too. I'm gonna be stopping when I get to full speed. That makes sense. Lady eating is next for me, by the way. Is it a curious? Apple season starts here at Bob Evans. I have to admit, apple season actually started early before at my house, my parents' house, that is. Or Bob Evans. Just so you are curious. Well, that's the sign from Bob Evans is a complete lie. Thanks for liking if you have, commenting if you have, and subscribing if you have. If you have not, please comment, like, share, and subscribe. Because every one of those makes the YouTube algorithm happy and makes me happy too. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the gym for a little bit, maybe until 12:30 or noon. Maybe about an hour to, more like 45 minutes to do a little bit of something productive. Not that I'm not doing anything productive at home. I'm doing a little bit more productivity here in the community. Noon on Friday, Chevetta's. At a liquidation store. I don't see them lasting long, unfortunately. I don't know if it's not my location, that's for sure, but I just haven't seen anybody in there yet. stopped. How about? Okay, guess we're not going that way. Oh, closed. No problem. What? Gym. Going to counseling. I was planning on stopping home, but now I don't think I have enough time to stop home and go to counseling. I will be just going to counseling. I had a good workout. I did upper body like I usually do. And I don't know, I like it. I'm just trying to figure out what I want to say about it. Definitely open the windows. Alright, nobody coming. Darn it, I could have won. Everybody's out and about now, in like the early hours of the morning. So, yeah, the appointment's at 1 p.m. Eastern. It's about 12:30, so could have probably stayed at the gym a little bit longer, but with my driving. Now, I wasn't going to risk it, so. Sorry about the coughing fits, but since I've been put on new medications for my asthma, I have been having coughing fits, which is great, because it keeps all the stuff in my lungs loose. So, that's the good part. The bad part that it takes away from the video, but that's life with asthma. Why not keep that wheel? Why not put your foot on the brake? So, now I got the windows open to cool it off in here. My next question is, are we ever going to go? The turning lanes are late going, so should be able to go soon. There we go. Well, we're not going much places, so in the way of distance. There we go. We just got around the corner to another red light. That is fun. How you doing? Hope you are enjoying a day, afternoon, and your evening, whenever and wherever you are watching this on planet Earth. hockey came to mind. So the Buffalo Sabres have been doing good this preseason. They are 2-0, if I'm correctly stating the facts. I actually didn't know they were on TV, so that is my bad. Expecting them to wait. Expecting them to go. Ah, my ear feels so much better with the dome out. I wanted to get a little bit more done, like I was saying, for the workout, but time got away. I was doing about 40 minutes, 30 to 40 minutes, so I'm not happy. I'm not complaining, so that's a good part. And I'm pretty happy with the workout, so that's part of it. I'm also stoned news that I got a game for $2. 90% off. So that was pretty nice. Actually, it went, I don't know, it's been flip-flopping degrees for the last couple of few hours. That doesn't sound right. Anywho, it's been around 70. I think it's been up to 71, but as cold as about 65, 67, so... It's bouncing around. It's that time of the year, too, for it to bounce around, so I'm not too terribly surprised. It's the nice temperature where it's, like, for me, not too cool and not too, shit. Really? Okay, that happened. Yeah, where was it going? It's the temperature that really is, nice. You can be out. Most likely you don't need a jacket, but I like a jacket. So, but I will be taking it off shortly. So, because I have on fake leather. So, yeah, it's a little hot. Plus it's hot in the truck SUV thing too, so. That kind of points me to take it off, so I'm going to do that. Probably got to read that. Okay. See if I remember. Okay, this isn't working. course, I'm gonna be stopping at the red light. There it is. I'm probably still gonna be early to my appointment, which is fine. I like it, and I don't mind. Nah, I like to be early to appointments. Drives me nuts if I'm ever late. It gives my anxiety a great big boost. Hope everything's okay. That lady from earlier actually left. So, I don't know what that's about. Just a homeless person, I guess, sitting in a parking lot. And supposedly, Wegmans didn't want her in their parking lot. But that's unfortunate for her, if she possibly is homeless. Seemed homeless, that is. Seemed harmless too, so I don't get why Wegmans wanted her to leave. In any event, she left, so. We know, if you've seen this particular portion of West New York, the two lines, the four-line highway becomes four lines in two different directions, so we're pretty good on needing the other lane, so we'll see what happens. Cool. The other part of it is that the far lane goes on to Colvin, but also on to the 290, but the lane in the right, that lane that goes to Colvin is a split off and ends. This lane does not. It's actually the same thing on the other side, the far left lane, but folks that have not seen this portion of West New York and or my ride-along series, the far left lane continues. The lane next to me, left side, does not. It cuts off. Mostly for the fact of parked vehicles. That's it. So, in all technicality, the lanes that I set cut off do not, except for the parked vehicles, which, of course, now there aren't any. Probably because the traffic is gone for the day. Excuse me. I really, really would like to get clear lungs, but oh, damn. I hope everything's okay. Yes, I need to go to the right, left, not the right, light. So, that's my plan. Oh, crap. I am early as hell. Well, because I did have time to go continue the workout, number one, and actually go home and grab something. Number two. Oh, well. I like early. Early's great. I'll probably just sit in here, sit in the SUV truck thing and just watch traffic. And you get to watch traffic with me, so. We'll have a good time. We'll find out something to discuss. If my brain allows it. Number one. Ironically, my original counselor was actually straight next to the Tim Hortons, like a decade ago, maybe more, definitely more. So, I'm the only one that doesn't like Halloween. Let's get a hashtag going. Hate Halloween. Hashtag that in the comments. If you do not like Halloween, or give me a, ironically, give me a Halloween emoji. If you don't like Halloween. Road. Fascinating. I love it. Yeah, I'm early. I am early. I was gonna say, I hope I get stopped by a red light. I am too darn damn early for anything. I like it. There's not much to do. So. Nice bikers are still out for the time being. That's pretty cool. Any place you look forward to in the fall to go to? Do you like to do corn mazes? Go to pumpkin farms? I'm a corn maze person, but there used to be a corn maze in the town of Weefield. And then the pandemic and maybe a few years before that, they closed and never opened back up. It's actually directly, it's a kitty corner to, what am I thinking of right now? Aldi's that I go to. So, yeah, I kind of went over the shot. Thing. Yeah, early, 20 minutes, 21 minutes actually, 21 minutes early. Okay, well, we will sit here for some time and watch traffic.